Well, a family-run foundation is hosting a special event tonight to help fight cancer.
Our David Kaplan's at the Phillipsburg Osceola High School where the wrestling competition's going on. He joins us now live with the latest on this. Hi, David.
Hi, John. Yes, here at the Takedown at Cancer event, we were at the wrestling match. Now we're here where people are buying baked goods and helping out cancer survivors or cancer victims. Now, joining me is a volunteer, Dave Glass. Dave, can you tell us how people are helping cancer victims and how can people give if they want to?
Well, they've got all kinds of events here behind us. They have a bake sale. They've got raffle tickets available. You can buy T-shirts or you can donate directly to the Emily Whitehead Foundation. You can go to their website. It's easily searchable online. There's just any number of ways you can help.
And talk about what this event has become in the community. Like, what's it like to see so many people come out to show support for this?
It's absolutely amazing. I've been associated with Clearfield Wrestling for, well, most of my life, and it's amazing how two rivals like Clearfield and Phillipsburg can really come together, especially for something as important as cancer. And the amount of money they've raised over the last 4 years is just unbelievable.
Thank you so much, Dave. So the high school wrestling match between Phillipsburg Osceola and Clearfield will start here at the high school at 7:30. That will go through 9 o'clock, so you can still come on down and help out if you would like to donate. And plenty of baked goods, guys, like this crazy cake, I'm told, the crumb cake, crazy cake. You can come down, get that, or a brownie or something else. In Phillipsburg, David Kaplan, WTAJ News.